What is it about human nature that likes to divide things into categories? Mark lines to separate one thing from another, define us versus them. We live in a world of barriers, both physical and psychological, socially constructed out of this compulsion. But what if we were to see these borders, not as walls to protect us, but as frontiers to explore?
Breaking all the yellow walls down, stone by stone by stone, and I can hear the sound of change. I can hear the sound of change.